never been actually his assistant or anything like that. No, I don't deal with his communication.